Earthday Birthday 26, Central Florida Fairgrounds.
Wow.
What's up, freaks? Your pal Al here, and today we are at Earthday Birthday 26 in Orlando. Extravaganza, if you will. A music festival consisting of a lot of bands. So without further ado, let's freak out.
Please stand clear of the doors.
If you're just getting in here, get your ass over to the main stage. Thunderjack's going to be out here in a few minutes. But before we get to any of that, let's bring out Chris Giles. Give it up for Chris. And give some respect as he sings our national anthem. Thank you, Chris.
Thanks, Chris.
Good morning. I want you to shout out to the soldiers, domestic and foreign, everybody serving us today. Police officers, emergency. Thank you guys so much for being here.
Oh, say can you see by the dawn's early light what so proudly we hailed at the twilight's last gleaming, whose broad stripes and bright stars through the perilous fight. Oh, the ramparts we wove will soon gallantly strew, and the rocky's friendly among the bursting in air give proof enough now that our flag will still live. Oh, see those that saw Spangled Banner yet wait for the land of the free.
Birthday consists of two stages, the main stage, the Bud Light stage, or otherwise known as the Orlando Amphitheater. We just checked out the Bud Light stage, and now we're gonna check out the amphitheater before everything starts getting chaotic. Back in the day, the second stage used to be just a makeshift stage, a temp stage. And then finally, they started building a real stage that stays here all year long. It did a pretty good job at it, too. All the lights are off right now, but usually this is the cool zone, the only AC that you could possibly find in all of Earthday Birthday. And a lot of local bands and mainstream bands come in here, and it's kind of like an acoustic stage where they play more quieter versions of their hard-hitting songs. Right now we have a lot of copyrighted material playing in the background, but yeah, I hope my voice has cleared all that up. Or I'm demonetized. We'll see. Now, in order to make it so that people aren't dropping cash all over the Central Florida Fairgrounds, EDBD has always had EDBD bucks that you purchase that could be replaced if lost. And all that business, but it's actually a fairly easy way to keep track of your cash without having to keep track of your wallet. Everything here is bought and paid for by EDBD bucks. We're gonna get some real quick because I need a drink. So yeah, we got the bucks. Now it's time to get the beer. Because everybody knows, in order to take good pictures, you gotta be intoxicated. Heard that somewhere.
from Canada. Put your hands together for the Blue Stones.
What's going on, Orlando? What the fucking Blue Stones, how are you?
The coolest backpack I've ever seen.
It's actually a stuffed animal inside of it.
It's fantastic.
So now we're heading over back to the main stage for some glorious suns action. Check it out.
So if anyone was wondering what being side stage, this is pretty much it.
Let's see here, Bull. We've got, Godsmack, you know, the big headliner, of course. I heard 3 days grace. Motionless and wide. She's ready. All right, remember, this is a marathon, right? Not a sprint. Let's rotate. Beer, water, beer, 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 water.
Take care of yourself. Grab yourself some waters. Get some
sleep.
Do what you gotta do.
Well, here's the thing. It never amazes me to see people passed out in the back with like that half burn when they wake up the next day and they're just red right down the middle. Don't be those people today, all right? Ladies and gentlemen, let's bring them to the stage right now. Glorious Sun!
How you doing? One of our first shows of all, the band came up to me and said, "You better watch out, you're gonna have a heart attack on stage." I said, "Thanks for the advice." I need to rest my poor heart. I think I take it too far. To fall apart, I need to rest my poor heart.
I'm not going to.
have a test of Harley sitting right down on there. Get the feel of riding an actual Harley. You don't even have to balance. That's awesome, man. That's awesome. Watch this girl right here. She'll give you an exclusive idea as to how this works. This is the director of the Riding Academy for Harley Davidson. He's teaching her exactly how to throttle up, throttle down, and everything else you would do on the road while riding a Harley. Awesome stuff.
This is actually our first time playing Earthday Birthday, so we appreciate you guys coming down. Next year we're gonna be on the outside stages and really throw down.
Thank you.
Coming up is a little known band known as Atreyu. You might have heard of them. These people have.
Thank you.
fantastic. Awesome. The crowd settles down and gets piled in. Ladies and gentlemen, I give you a record-breaking band, 3 Days Grace. Alikour Productions LLC. Another Earthday birthday in the bag. It's Jacob's race. Another Earthday birthday on the books.
There you go.
I've had fun. I hope you guys have too. If you have, hit that like button. And if you haven't yet, click subscribe. We've had our freak out. Now it's time to pass out. We'll see you real soon. I'm gonna be famous on them YouTubes.